Do you want to make a chapati chaat?
Oh, what lovely rain. Grandma, can I go and get wet? I love to get wet in the rain.
No, Buzz. You will fall sick. Chinu and Minu have gone out to play. I'm worried about them. They are going to get wet.
Look, Grandma. Minu, Chinu, Sahil, Sheila, Salim and Joseph are coming.
Look at them running. They all are wet.
Oh no! I don't like to get wet in the rain.
I love the rain. I like to get wet in the rain.
Chinu, come here. Children, here, take this. All of you take a towel and wipe yourself dry. Otherwise, you will fall sick.
Chinu, even I like to get wet in the rain.
Buzz, I also like to get wet in the rain. It is lots of fun.
I don't like to get wet in the rain, Minu. Salim, even I don't like to get wet in the rain. I only like to watch the rain falling.
Okay, we are all dry now. We can't go out and play. Shall we watch a program on TV?
Come, let's all watch TV now.
Grandma, we are all hungry. Shall we eat some biscuits?
Yes, Minu. I will get some biscuits and fruits.
Chinu, my mother does not let me watch TV. She says it's not good.
Even our ma does not like us watching too much of TV. For how many hours do you watch TV in a week, Sahil?
1 hour a day. So, 7 hours a week. That's a lot, Sahil. I watch 3 hours a week.
Wait. We can make a chart on a notebook. Remember, our teacher did this in class today.
Yes, Chinu. We can make a chart.
What are you going to make? How will you make it?
Buzz, just wait and watch. Don't ask too many questions. First, let me make columns like this. I will write TV watching hours here. Here, I will write the number of people.
Okay, 4 hours or more.
3 hours, 2 hours, 1 hour and 0 hour. Sahil, you watch TV for 7 hours a week. Anyone else who watches TV for more than 4 hours a week? Okay, no one. So I will write 1 under the number of people.
Sahil, you must stop watching too much of TV. Now children, whoever watches 3 hours of TV in a week, put your hands up. Salim, Futta and I too. I also watch 3 hours of TV in a week. Okay, Chinu. Write 3 under the number of people.
Now, 2 hours a week. It's Buzz, Joseph and Chinu. Ma is also raising her hand. So, 4 people watch TV for 2 hours a week.
I know Meenu and Papa watch only 1 hour of TV a week. Sheila, how about you?
We don't have TV at home. So, I listen to the radio only. I don't watch the TV.
Okay. So write 2 for the number of people who watch 1 hour of TV in a week. Now, write 1 for number of people who watch TV for 0 hours, as only Sheila doesn't watch any TV.
Grandma, now we know how many hours of TV each one of us watch.
It is so easy to know from this chart. See, only one person watches more than 4 hours of TV. 3 people watch 3 hours of TV a week. 4 people watch 2 hours of TV. And 2 people watch 1 hour of TV. Again, only one person does not watch TV at all.
That's right. We also know that maximum number of people watch 2 hours of TV in a week.
Sahil, only you watch too much of TV.
But Grandma, most of the time I only watch the news. I also watch news, but not that much. I like sports programs.
I like the cartoon shows, but Grandma and Ma watch serials all the time.
I also like sports programs like Salim, and Papa also watches that with me.
I like cartoon shows like Meenu. I also like cartoon shows.
I like animal shows.
Even Raja and I watch the animal shows with Buzz.
Chinu, what are you writing?
See, I have written how many of us like what kind of shows. 3 of us like sports programs. 3 like cartoon shows. 3 like animal shows. 2 like serials. And only 1 likes news.
So, most of us like sports program, cartoon shows and animal shows.
Grandma, we are hungry now. This biscuit is not enough. Can you please make some puris for us? I know Sahil also likes puris.
But I don't like puris. I only like honey.
I like samosas better than puris. I like puris very much, Grandma. I like to eat rice more than puris.
I also like rice like you, Joseph.
I also like Grandma's puris.
See, now again, we have all of you with different tastes. 4 of you like puris. Two of you like to eat dishes made from rice. One likes samosa. And our dear Buzz, as always, likes honey.
Grandma, we can find out everything like this. It is so much fun this way to know how many people like what.
It's not only what they like most, Buzz. We can do it for anything. I will tell you what. Let's find out who has the longest palm. We will use strips of paper.
How will we use strips of paper, Meenu?
Saleem, look. We will take long strips of paper. We will keep it on our palm like this and cut it where the middle finger ends. Look, this is the length of my palm. I will write my name on the paper. Meenu. Oh, this is fun! Let's all do it and write our names.
What will I do, Chinu?
You can't do anything, Buzz. Just keep watching us. Okay, now everyone's strip is ready. Let us keep it next to each other. Look. Joseph's palm is the longest and Sheila's is the shortest.
Grandma, look at this. It is so simple. It looks like some bars.
Oh yes, Buzz. Children, we can do something different now. Now tell me, how many of you like the game of cricket? Four of you like the game. So, the remaining four don't like it. I will tell you how to draw a different chart now. It is called the chapati chart.
Chapati chart? What is that, Grandma?
Buzz, it is not something to eat. Just watch.
Look, I will draw a circle like this. I will put a line in between. Chinu, can you get me some color pencils? I will color it also.
Here, Grandma. I got the color pencils. Grandma, it has become two equal halves.
That's right. It shows how many of you like the game of cricket, and how many of you don't? You are 8. 4 of you like the game, and the remaining 4 don't like the game. So, look at this chart. Half of you like the game of cricket, and the other half of you don't like the game.
Grandma, this chapati chart is fun! We can do it for other things also. Shall we do it for how many of us like to get wet in the rain? And how many of us don't?
Of course, Chinu. Just when it was raining, some of you said you like to get wet in the rain, and some of you said you don't like to get wet. Now, all of you who like to get wet in the rain, will you put your hands up? Chinu, Minu, Futta and Joseph.
Grandma, count my antenna also. It is up. That means I like to get wet in the rain.
Grandma, look. Raja's tail is up. He also likes to get wet in the rain. That makes it 6, Grandma. 6 of us who like to get wet in the rain. Sheila, Sahil and Salim don't like to get wet in the rain. So 3 of them don't like the rain. Let us mark it in the chapati chart now.
I will mark it for you. Look, this is how the chart will look.
Grandma, this looks different. You just made half and half before. This is very different. What have you done?
It is different, Buzz. Because it is not half and half now. More people like to get wet in the rain. And less people don't like rain. See, 2/3 of us like to get wet in the rain and 1/3 don't like to get wet in the rain.
Oh, that's why it's different.
That's right. Out of 9 of us, 6 like to get wet in the rain and 3 don't. That's why the chapati chart looks different for this.
Can we do one more like this, Grandma?
Okay, let's find out who likes to drink milk and who likes tea. How many of you like milk? Can you put your hands up? Hmm, 6 of you like milk. So, 3 of you like tea?
Stop, Grandma. It's not 3 for tea. I don't like tea. I like to drink only honey.
Oh, Buzz. That's fine. Now let's mark it in the chapati chart. Like milk, 2 like tea, and only Buzz likes honey. Look, the chart will look like this.
What is this thin part?
Only you like to drink honey. So that thin part shows that.
Why do we have three colors now and three strips?
That's because there are three things. Milk, tea, and honey that people like. So we have marked that in the chapati chart. Friends, don't you think it's lots of fun to find out about different things and mark them in plain charts or chapati charts? You can also play this with your friends.
Yes, you can choose any topic. Like how many of you come walking to school, how many come by cycles or pullak carts. You can also find out how many of your friends have long hair and how many have short hair. Or you can find out which color bag is the most in your class.
Friends, will you find this out for me? Find out the names of all the children in your class. Find out with which alphabet each name starts. Which alphabet comes most? Which alphabet comes least? You can make a chart just like we did. You can find out and let me know the next time we meet. Will you look at the chart carefully? You have to give the answer loudly. Then you can help Buzz give the correct answers. How a few children go to school. Walking, 25. Cycle, 18. Tractor, 8. Bullock cart, 30. How do most of the children reach school? By bullock cart. What brings more children to school? Tractor or bullock cart? Cart. After the bullock cart, how do most of the children go to school? Walking. Between cycle and tractor, which is used the most by children to reach school? Cycle. Which is used least by children to reach school? Tractor. Look at this sentence carefully and read it out loud.
I like going to school every day.
Which is the letter that comes the most?
O.
are the letters that come the least?
K, N, T, S, C, H, V, R, D, A.
Look at this chart very carefully. It shows how many children like doing what activity the most. Now, can you help us find the answer? What do children like doing the most? Playing. What do children like doing the least? Listening to music. Which activity do children like better? Listening to music or reading a book? Reading a book. Activity do children like better? Watching TV or listening to music? Watching TV. Just look at some chapati charts and give the answers loudly. How many children like to get wet in the rain? Half of the children. How many children drink milk? 3/4 or 1/4? 3/4. How many children like to skip? 1/4. How many children like watching movies? 3/4. How many children go by bus to school? 1/4. Now watch the chart carefully. You have to give your answer loudly to help Buzz. Can you tell the total number of children? Forty. What do children like doing the most? dance. What do children like doing the least? Skip and sing. Children who like to dance are of the total number of children. Half. Children who like to dance are half of the total number of children. Children who like to skip are of the total number of children. One fourth. Children who like to skip are 1/4 of the total number of children. Children who like to sing are of the total number of children. One fourth. Children who like to sing are 1/4 of the total number of children.
Goodbye, friends.